I think as a deputy prime minister, with due respect, he wanted to comment in that way. I think let Singaporeans judge and see this is the kind of standard of the PAP in politics. Is this the kind of politics that we want in the future?